Hello everyone, Alex Razor here, and today I wanna play the very old game, and it's a Star Wars game. Everyone loves Star Wars, right? Okay, at least everyone loves the original trilogy. If you don't like the original trilogy, you are the very, 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 very bad person. And you need to rethink your life, yourself, and your everything. Hell yeah! This iconic music in MIDI. That's awesome. That's great. Dark Forces. The new order of the Empire stretches its evil clutches across the galaxy, consuming planets with devastating results. Though many struggle, the Rebel Alliance has learned of a new Imperial battle station, the Death Star, with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Unable to acquire the plans to the deadly space station, the Rebels have employed the skills of Kyle Katarn, known to most as a mercenary for hire. Katarn is a rogue figure who has a partial alliance with the Rebels. Armed only with a blaster pistol and an intimate knowledge of Imperial methods, Kyle prepares to infiltrate the Imperial base in which the plans are kept. That's right! We are going to steal the plans of a Death Star. It's not that gang of guys and girl in the Rogue One who did this. It's this one guy called Kyle Katarn. Well, okay, Rogue One was not bad. It was even good, I can say. Not great, but good. But still, it could have been great if they added Kyle to the gang, I think. But they didn't. Okay, let us begin! But first I need to come up with some Star Wars style name. What it's gonna be? Okay, I think this will do. Let's begin the mission! Confidential message from Senator Mon Mothma. Rebellion is counting on the completion of this mission, Commander Katarn. I hope success is on your side. Background. The Death Star plans are locked away at the Imperial secret base on the planet Danuta, where they await transport to Lord Vader. Very little is known about the layout of the base itself, so I'm afraid you will have to act as your own reconnaissance. Okay. Once you have the plans, get out immediately. Operation Skyhook will deliver the plans to Princess Leia on the consular ship Tantive IV. She will then continue the mission. Finally retrieve the Death Star plans, return to your ship on the roof of the base. Okay! Yeah, Kyle's ship. It was called something like Lonely Raven or something like that. And as you see, this is basically the Star Wars Doom. Oh, hello there, officer! I didn't see you there. Ain't shit! Okay, ammo. And is there some secrets? You know, in the games like this, you need to click all the walls. Because there can be secrets with some useful stuff. Come on, give me. Oh, who's there? Oh, this guy. How are they called? These black guys in samurai helmets. I usually call them like Death Star Troopers, but I'm sure they've got their own name. Okay, the ammo. And we've got 11 now. And give me the shields. In the ammo. And yeah, these green thingies. It's the shields. When you get hit, you first lose your shields. And only then lose your health. But some weapons can hit your health right away without damaging your shields. Okay, can I open this? Ooh, I need a key. Alright, let's find it. Ooh, Stormtrooper! Hello! Okay, another one. Ah, shit! Stormtroopers here are much sharper than in the movies. They can actually hit you, and they can actually even kill you when there's a lot of them. Shooting upwards is a pain in the ass in this game. Actually, I'm surprised this game uses mouse at all. But I cannot look up with a mouse. I need to press this, this way. And that's why I have some kind of auto aim. It's not cheats, it's not something, it's the feature of the game. Because I think they were aware that it's pretty hard to look up. I don't remember this level being so dark. I think I need to... wait a minute. Okay, this is better. And here's the shield. Where are you? Die! Okay, is this a secret? Hey, I don't see anything. Okay, screw this. Where do I need to go? Another cave. Oh, there's some yellow thingy there. Okay, how do I... Did I take it? Oh! I got out of this cave. Okay, let's try this one more time. Oh no, it's still there. And get it? Okay... Shit! Damn it. Where am I? Fuck. Okay. One more time! Shit! One Kyle. Don't be a dum-dum. Crap! Shit. Okay. Yeah. Damn it! Shit! Okay, one more time. I want this thing. I don't know what it is, but I wanna have it. Okay, let's try from here. Yeet! Yeah! What did it do? Oh, I think I got full health and full shields. That's all. Okay, where do I need to go now? Oh, I see the door. Oh, how do you know that I'm not authorized? Oh, it's an elevator. Okay. Something here. Oh, I got a red key. Nice. No, nothing more here. Okay, let's go. Ooh! Another one. Give me the ammo. Fine. I see you there! And now you're dead. Okay, now when I got the red key... Ah, shit! I can go... Where are you? Oh, hold on. Oh! I actually got him. Without looking up. Nice. Okay, now when I get the red key, I can go back and open that door. Where is the entrance? Oh, here it is. Okay. What is this? Oh, it's an elevator! Hello! Oh, the mouse droid! they doesn't do anything, but sometimes when you need the batteries for some stuff, you can try to kill them and take the battery. But usually you will waste a lot of ammo on them, because they are fast and they are very hard to hit. Okay. I open something there. Ooh! What is this? Give me ammo. Is it the end already? Oh! It's this balcony. No one alive here. Except for this droid. And there's a secret, but I don't need him. So screw that. Let's go back. Okay, so where are the plants? Okay, what's this? What did I open? Okay, this is the beginning. Don't get it. Ooh! That's where I need to go. Oh shit! You almost scared me, dude. Yeah, there I am. You will not stop me. And it's a Death Star. Is the plan that I'm looking for? No. Okay, what about some secrets here? Nothing. That's weird. Some secrets was in the similar area. But okay, screw them. I'm not that much of a secret hunter. Oh shit! I'm not that much of a secret hunter, so if I miss something, and I'll miss a lot, I don't really care. Alright. Turn this. Ooh. And here's the plans.
This is too easy. Now I get to my ship.
Yeah. It's definitely too easy. Definitely more easier than those guys from Rogue One did. At least I'm alive. Oh no, I will not stop, sorry. Sorry, not sorry! Nice. Let's go! Alright, this must be it. Nice. Oh yeah, and here's my ship. I think we're done here. How will I... I don't get it. The mission must end here, if I remember correctly. Did I miss something? Oh, what is this? Oh! Extra life! Nice! Alright. But that's not what I need. Okay, I see the ammo there. But it's blocked with this elevator. Can I do the trick? Like, open this. Then press this. And then do it this way. Yeah! I think this is a secret. But it doesn't answer my question, how do I end this mission? Damn it. Oh, really? That's how this works. God damn it. I need to... Okay, let's try it. Yeah! That's how this works. Damn it. I could end it. But then I found some secrets. Okay. And I think I will end the episode here. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button or maybe even consider subscribing. And see you in the next video. Bye!